Okay, Dr. Brennan, Agent Booth, together, a little closer.
Okay, yeah, that's perfect.
Beautiful. Now, keeping your back straight, I want you each to lean forward.
No.
Excuse me?
Come on, Booth. I'm sure this is just one of those meaningless exercises meant to illustrate the importance of supporting each other.
We agreed to see another therapist, not be action figures for a 12-year-old.
22, Agent Booth. I have a doctorate in psychology from the University of Pennsylvania, where my dissertation on the effects of job stress was published.
That's great. I'm sure Mom's really proud of you, Sweets.
Dr. Sweets. Or Lance, you know, if you're more comfortable with informality. But I'd prefer, out of respect for each other and the process of psychotherapy, that we at least try to...
Sign the forms so I can get out of this suit and I can have a Saturday night.
I don't care how young you are. I've never believed in psychotherapy.
Agent Booth, Dr. Brennan, this isn't a game. The FBI is considering severing your partnership.
What?
Why?
Why? Dude, you arrested her father.
He was just doing his job.
Yeah, but come on. He arrested your father. He's gonna have to be a witness against him. Circumstances such as these tend to stir up a lot of scary feelings.
I don't have scary feelings. Maybe you need a little nightlight at night to sleep.
Agent Booth, you've been trying to intimidate me since the moment you stepped in here. And you've succeeded.
Don't scare the boy, Booth.
Now, I need you both to fill out these questionnaires and get them back to me. Don't share your answers. It'll help me evaluate whether Dr. Brennan's services should be assigned to a new agent.
That's not gonna happen.
Like it or not, Agent Booth, I'm the therapist in charge of this case, so I suggest that we work in cooperation rather than conflict.
I can cooperate.
Good. Agent Booth?
Still gonna call you Sweets.